All right, well, this hand is great. We're on the draw, but we have turn two Rabble Master, and then maybe a Xenagos or whatever, so that's fantastic. Our opponent also mulliganed to five, so good beats for us. He is more likely to have something like Drown in Sorrow, to make this start less impressive than he would be post or pre-board, but still pretty happy with it. I guess we could play Fanatic of Xenagos for that reason. So we scry to the top there. No, I think we still just want a Rabble Master. The upside is so high if it works. Okay, looks like it did indeed work. So now I'll play the Fanatic, though. Gives him an opportunity to dissolve, but that's fine, because Rabble Master just hits so hard. Okay, so he's killing our Rabble Master anyway, and then probably giving us a 4/4. So some lands would be great right about now. Perfect. Yeah, I think we'll probably just play a Phoenix this turn. Think Xenagos is slightly better, and it's pretty likely that this spell gets Disdainful Stroked. So, yeah, especially after he elects to just take that damage. Okay, dissolve is fine. Scry to the bottom. Sign in Blood. All right, don't often see that one. So we have the option between Xenagos and Sarkhan. Probably just play Sarkhan. Uses all of our mana. Basically, if any of these things resolve, I feel like he's really dead. So, somewhat unsurprisingly, our very, very fast explosive draw defeated his mulligan to five. We'll be back for round three.